Hello class, year one. For length, topic length, we already finished. And then we continue the new topic, recognize mass of object. Maksudnya kita mengagak berat, sesuatu barang. Is heavy or light? Adakah dia berat ataupun dia ringan? Okay, we continue this slide. Look this slide. Okay, right, light or heavy? This is mouse. This is cat. Which one is light and which one is heavy? Mana satu? Light. Mouse is light. Cat is heavy. Cuba awak tangkap tikus dengan tangkap kucing. Which one is light? Which one is heavy? Mesti kucing. Yeah, heavy lah. Okay, car and bike, bicycle. Which one is light? Which one is heavy? Car is heavy and bike is light. Okay, now look book and color pencil. Can you know which one is heavy? Yeah, book is heavy and then the color pencil is light. Okay, if I want to take the heavy object, I want to you take the heavy object, which one? Coconut or strawberry? Yes, exactly. Good. The coconut is heavy. And I want to take the light object. Which one? Cake or cupcake? The light object is cupcake. Okay. Now, apple and pineapple. Apple dengan nanas. Right, lighter than or heavier than? Lighter than maksudnya lebih ringan daripada. Yang ini pula lebih berat daripada. Lighter than or heavier than. Okay. What the word you have put it here? The word is lighter than. Because apple ringan. Lighter than. Pineapple. What word you have put it here? Yeah, pineapple is heavier than apple. Pineapple is heavier than apple. Okay. Okay, I give you the picture. This is a cherry. This one is cherry. This is a apple. Okay. The first question, the cherry or apple is heavier. The apple is heavier than cherry. The is lighter than is cherry. The cherry is lighter than apple. Okay, look this one is heavier. Which one is heavier? Look the first picture is heavier. Which one is heavier? Kalau heavier ni selalunya dia ke bawah je ni. Kalau dia ringan dia selalu ke atas. Macam mau main nyongkit-nyongkit je tu kan. Which one is heavier? Look, this one is peach. This one is apple. Apple is heavier than peach. Okay, we look the answer. Yeah, apple is heavier than peach. Okay, this one is lighter than peach is lighter than apple. Ringan lah. Waktu yang ada kat atas. Okay, look the second picture. Which one? This is pear. Buah pear. This one is buah peach. Heavier. Yeah, pear is heavier. The pear is heavier than peach. And then the peach is lighter than pear. Ringan. Okay. For topic, recognize the heavy and light, oh, light. Nah, ini saja. Nah, and then what you should do is page your activity book part 2. Okay, can I look? Okay, for this week, this activity you have to for this week now, 3 activity. Page 52. And then 52, 53, and 54. 3 activity. This one, what do you is write light on heavy. 1, 2, 3, 4 for picture. Look the picture. If you don't know, you have kamu boleh ask your parent which one is heavy, which one is light. Okay, then okay, look this one, the thick heavy object, this one is thick light object, this one right lighter than or heavier than. Okay, and then the second one, the first, the last one is nih activity, which one is heavy, which one is light. Look, thick heavy object, which one? Inilah, this one lah, thick heavy object, heavy selalu ke bawah, because it is heavy lah. Kalau dia ringan selalu dia add up, kalau dia add the down. Okay, 3 activity, 54, 53, and 52 for this week. Okay, see you again. Bye.